What are we saying? Are we on? Is it going?
Yep, we are rolling.
Good. Hey guys, it's John and Randy, and we are on the road again. We're heading up to the Heber Valley Girls Camp, and we're going to meet some of our Stake Retreat committee members there, kind of see what they have planned, letting us know what's going to be happening at the Stake Retreat.
Yeah, let's go see what they have planned.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
This is Bryce Irwin. I am Becca Pike. The Stake Retreat is coming. You'll want to make the hike.
Mom's being catering, dinner, breakfast, lunch. Nom, 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 nom. Munch, 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 munch.
For dinner Friday night, come enjoy the nature. Next to the firelight, a speaker we will feature.
Believe he is, let the spirit be your guide. Come have a good time, you will likely find your bride.
Poor guy.
It's a girl, you know?
Yeah.
And on Friday night, we're going to boogie down and have a dance with bonfire and s'mores and twinkles at the stars with stargazing and do arts and crafts and sports.
And Saturday, we have a really, really, really cool service project.
Ooh, Brad Wilcox, he'll speak of things that make us sing. Brad Wilcox, he'll help us feel the love from the spirit from above. Ooh, Brad Wilcox, don't make me sing another vamp. Come join us at Heber Valley Camp.
Register for the Stake Retreat.
That was fun, yeah?
Yeah, so fun.
We got some great things planned, but the most important thing to remember is that in order for all that fun stuff to happen, we need you to be there.
All of you.
Yes, and that means we need you to register. So you'll be hearing again from us in about a week's time. We'll teach you more about what registration is going to look like and how you can take care of that. But for now, just remember, the Stake Retreat is happening June 9th and 10th.
See you there.